My name is Kyle Knapp, and it's my privilege to be here at Zephyr Lily. It's the first time I've been here. Appreciate the new humans inviting me to, well, they invited 37 years to open the door. 37 years invites me to tag along when I get the chance. And this song is called Down the River Road. Walk a mile to a magic place down the river road. 10 years old, it was like yesterday. Cross the creek to find a place, down a path lined with chicory, green and a place where you can disappear without a trace until it's time to go. Wonderland of innocence, all my own. But the girl next door used to go with me there sometimes. And there was music everywhere underneath the sky, cricket song and the droning of the dragonflies. As we tasted young love while the sun was high and our hearts were free down the river road. Everything changes, innocence gets lost. Still you long for a place, lost in time. Lost in unrehearsed. There's only one riff in this song, so flow where it goes. This is a song I wrote on a Saturday morning a long time ago when I was driving up the coast of New Hampshire with some friends, about 25 of us all crammed into a Volkswagen, driving down the seashore to watch the sunrise. sun didn't rise that day, it was too cloudy. But sometimes the company you're with matters more than the circumstances. It was a good day. And good days are hard to come by sometimes, so it's a good idea to remember. I put this one in a song. This is called Saturday Morning Sunrise. To the sea, cruising down the road on a Saturday morning, feeling like I'd just been born. This is what he said to me: life's got so much in store for you, don't need to ask for nothing anymore. Seagulls stop by to say hello. Air is fresh with the smell of spring. I ain't worried about anything. The only thing that matters is the going. But for right now, I'll just sing my song. I got to keep on moving on. Yeah. Right now, I'll just sing my song. And I got to keep on moving on. Bridge up into Maine, and a lazy world is waking while the clouds are slowly breaking. The sea don't care what's in the name, it's the moment's always changing. The more it all just stays the same, the more it's always changing. The more it all just stays the same. Down here singing to the sea, and the smell of seaweed in the air, cold winds blowing through my hair. I love to live a life that's free. Don't worry about tomorrow, all I am is all I wanna be. I'm going to change the mood a little bit. This one's a little more serious. And oh, Bill, you need to stay here for a minute. Sorry, this is the one we actually practiced a little bit of. Well, only a little bit, so. But, you know, I only have one or two happy songs in my repertoire, and I've just done both of them. So. This is a song that I wrote for the oppressed people of the world. Particularly people who lived on the other side of what we called for many years the Iron Curtain. This is called Lament for Romania. Become of the and choke in homage in the incense of the smokestacks to the gods of unrelenting evil. Romania. In a world that killed your fatherlands, crucified your land and sky, poisoned all the world. We live our peaceful Western lives, disinclined to face the tears of our kindred in their wounds. We ignore the voices getting also a 37-year CD available of the band, so and they will be doing a few songs from that recording.
We had a request for fast food, but I'm not going to read it.
You're not? Okay.
Not a real hurry. Just follow the lead.
All right.
Hello, how are you doing? We are 37 years. This is Sandy Smith. I'm Tyler Smith. We're both of us. And of course, Kyle's going to be playing with us in this set.
And Bill Farmer.
We're going to start with a song we wrote while watching CNN News a few years back. This is from our CD that Kyle told you about. It's called Do You Remember Me? CD. What? Song called Goodbye New Orleans. CD, well, they'll all be for the same CD. This is called Sister in Mercy.
My body
the tears in my eyes. Will you open the door for me? Dry the rain off my shoes, Sister of Mercy.
This is tells the story of how Sandy and I met and why we call ourselves 37 years. And, we met back in the 70s, actually, and we were both folk singers back then, singing in the same venues, but not really together. But we became very, very good friends, did a lot of jamming, you know, after the shows and things. And then, you know, I got this vision from God, right? And showed me in my heart that created Sandy for me, that she was the woman for my life, and I knew that, you know, she was the one I loved, and so I told her that, and she blew me off, took me home in her Volkswagen Beetle, gave me the friendship speech, you know, we're friends and all. And I took off, played a few more gigs out of the country for a while, and came back, and she was gone. And wow, it was a crazy, crazy long time, 37 long years before I saw her again, outside of a coffee house in Benson, standing there smiling at me. And I recognized right away that she, in fact, was that woman. I still felt the same way. And we got back together, and ended up getting married. We've been married about 4 years now, close to 4 years. And this is our song.
Do you remember me? I was the one from nowhere. Came to hear me in my despair. Do you remember me? Remember me, I was the one who kissed you, smiled at you, when we sang all those harmonies. Do you remember me? I'm too tired. crashed into your life. You became my secret wife, but only in my dreams. Do you remember me? Thought my life would truly end when you only wanted to be friends. Do you remember me?
Thank you. Maybe we should do next a song we know.
That would be a plus.
No.
This is kind of a blues, bluegrass song that we wrote together. It's about a girl that lived in the neighborhood back when I was in middle school. Her name was Lizzie Brown. That's her song.
Lizzie's up to her tricks again. It's all over town. Lizzie's mother's worried again. She's been coming home way after 10. Her clothes are tattered and her hair's a mess. She went to the river again, I guess.
Is that me?
And it's named after, of course, Sarah Ann. This is not yet available, but we're thinking of putting it on the next CD coming up when we get around to it. And this is written kind of like during the time when I was going through a divorce with my ex-wife, was their mother, and they had moved a long ways away in California. And it was hard to see my daughter Sarah, but maybe 2 weeks out of the year she would come to visit, and that's when I wrote this song for her. An idea what we stand for, the one solid thing in this troubled world, one solid thing is a relationship with Christ the Lord, for our God, died for our sins and rose from the dead and lives now. And that holiday season's coming up, and we would try to remember him during these holidays. It goes like this. First man who stepped in.
when the Lord calls your name. What if the Lord calls your name?
So much. New humans are coming up. Stick around. They're doing a great sex today.